文 and fortune.
大吉
luck.
大利
fortune.
上台一鞠躬
bow.
你看，这么多人聚集在这里，是为了什么
？Fortune, there's so much people gathered around here. Why?
中国新年到了，到处喜气洋洋，我们也要把所有的好运气聚集在一起送给大家啊。
Chinese New Year has arrived, and we wish everybody happy everywhere. We also have to gather all the good luck and give it to others.
我们大吉大利，在这里祝大家一帆风顺，
双喜临门，
三阳开。
四季平安，
五福临门，
六六大顺，
七星高照，
八面来财，
长长久久，
十全十美，百事可乐，万事如意。
We wish everyone good luck.
今天第一个节目，我们邀请到全校的老师带来给我们的祝福影片，请一起观赏。
For our first performance, let's welcome the teacher's greeting video. Please enjoy.
新年快乐，恭喜发财。
学业进步，
哇！新年快乐，
恭喜发财，
新年快乐，
诸事大吉，猪年如意 ，Happy New Year！
新年快乐，年年有余。
我们祝大家新年快乐，
天天升级，
恭喜恭喜。
Thank you. 新年快乐，哦哦哦，身体健康就好，啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦，新年新年。
比赛好激烈啊，用飞的都比用跳的还慢。
This competition is so fierce. Flying is even slower than jumping.
没办法，龙是去遥远的南海办事，回来的时候就已经太晚了。
There's nothing you can do about it. The rabbit got there first and the dragon just wasn't fast enough.
这比赛让我好紧张，我先让我喘口气一下吧。
This time is so nervous. 那我们先看个表演吧。现在让我们欢迎 Year 6带来的功夫扇子。
Now let's watch the next performance. Year 6 is going to perform the Kung Fu Fan Dance.
虎、兔、龙。接下来呢？
Mouse, ox, tiger, rabbit, dragon. Who's next?
接下来蛇一溜烟的出现，抢在马前面。
Next, the snake slithered up just before the horse.
蛇第六，马第七。
Snake is the sixth and horse is the seventh.
羊、猴子跟鸡分别是第八、第九跟第十。
Sheep, monkey, and chicken represent 8, 9, and 10.
Point the dogs out!
啊，狗是第十一。
The dog is the 11th.
眼看比赛只剩最后一个名额，猪才姗姗来迟。
The swallow plays left in the zodiac, and the pig came top.
说了这么多，今年到底是什么年啊？给我一点提示嘛。
What year is this year? Give me some hint.
请全部的小朋友告诉大吉今年到底是什么年。
Can all the children tell me what the animals represent the future of the nation?What? Looking for the year of the pig? We hope everything goes well for the rest of the year.
谢谢大家，
新年快乐 ，Happy New Year!
Well done, everybody. They were absolutely fantastic. How banger! Let's give them a big round of applause. They were outstanding, and you were a great audience. And I hope you enjoyed their performances. That was the second performance that they've done already today, and they've still got one more to go. Brilliant job, everybody. And let's give the Chinese language and culture teachers a big round of applause. Stand up, please. Welcome.To the audience, happy Chinese New Year, Xin Yin Kuai Le. I hope you have a great break and you spend lots of time with your family and have a great time. And if you just sit for a few more minutes, I think we're going to invite your teachers down and Tai Lai Xu has got something for you.
Xin Yin Kuai Le, Happy New Year! We would like to invite all of